गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माय स्टूडेंट, टेक आउट योर न्यू रेडियंट रीडर्स क्लास सिक्स बुक। टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज द स्टोरी ऑफ अर्जुना टू। व्हेन द्रोणा द होली मैन केम टू लिव इन भीष्मा पैलेस, ही टॉट द यंग प्रिंसेस मैनी थिंग्स। दे लर्न अ ग्रेट डील वॉचिंग द स्किल with his arrow and listening to his sound advice. So when Drona came, the holy man came to live with Bhishma palace, he taught the young princess many things and they learned their watching skill also. They were watching his skill, okay, with his arrow, and they were listening to his advice also. Drona loved all his peoples, but his favorite was little prince Arjuna. So Drona was loving all of them, but his favorite was Arjuna. One day the holy man said he was going to leave his people a test in shooting. So one day holy man said that he is going to give his peoples a test in shooting. Okay, he was placed a tiny bird on the branch of a tree. He then told each boy to take his bow and arrow and be ready to shoot at the head of the bird. So he placed a toy bird, okay, on the branch of the tree, and he then told each of the boy to take his bow and arrow and shoot at the head of the bird. Okay, the first prince came forward and took aim. What do you see, little prince? Asked the holy man. So the first prince came forward and he took his aim. So the holy man asked from the prince, what do you see? From the little prince, I see many things, said the boy. I see you, sir, and my brothers and cousins and the tree and the bird. So he said, I am seeing many things. The boy said, I can see you, sir. I can see my brothers also, cousins also, and the trees and the bird also I can see. The Brahman sighed, stand back my son, he said loud sadly, you are not yet ready to shoot. So the Brahman sighed and said, stand back my son, and he said in a sad manner, you are not ready to shoot. The second prince came forward and took aim. What do you see, little prince? Asked the holy man. So the second prince came to take his aim, and again the holy man asked from the little prince, what do you see? I too see many things, said the boy. I see you, sir, and my brothers and cousins and the tree and the bird. So again he asked, the boy said, I am seeing many things. I can see you, sir, and my brothers and cousins and the bird and the tree. The Brahman sighed again, stand back my son, he said sadly, you are not ready to shoot. So the Brahman again said, stand back my son, and in sad manner he said to the boy also, you are not ready to shoot. One after another the boys came forward and each gave the holy man the same answer. They could see many things. So one after another the boy was coming, and each of them has given the same answer, that they are seeing many things. At last it was little Arjuna's turn. Tell me what you see, little prince, said Drona. At last Arjuna's turn came, and Drona asked from the little prince, Arjuna, what do you see? I see only the bird, said Arjuna. Arjuna said, I can only see the bird. Shoot then, my son, said the holy man in a voice trembling with emotion. So holy man said to Arjuna that shoot, and in a trembling voice with emotion. Arjuna's arrow was swift and straight. It pierced the head of the toy bird and sent it falling to the ground. So Arjuna's arrow was swift and straight. So it pierced the head of the bird and it fall into the ground. A happy smile came to Drona's face. Only you, little prince, have learned my wisdom, he said. A man who has to shoot straight and swift and sure must keep his eye only on the target and be blind to all else. So smile came on Drona's face, and he said to the little prince that you have learned my wisdom. A man who has to shoot a man has to shoot straight and swift, okay, and he has to keep his eyes only on the target, and other things should be blind. Arjuna and his brother and cousins did not forget the wisdom of the Brahman. When they grew up, the princes were so skilled with the bow that people came from far and near to see them shoot. The cleverest of them all was Prince Arjuna. So Arjuna and his brothers did not forget Brahman wisdom, okay, and when they grew up, the princes were skilled. They were more skilled with bow, and people from far and near came to see their shooting. And among the boys, the clever of them was Arjuna. So that's all.